Tennessee, Monday's fading away, way, way, way. Anyone can figure out the vein of Southern rock and its true root and core. Long before Lynyrd Skynyrd and the like, there was a whole wave of explosion, mid-60s baby boom garage band, one of which was Blast Thread, from Tennessee, essentially to the matter where Gothic swill, hence proto-punker here, about Monday going out and Tuesday coming in. Essentially.